pleasant and sweet, my cuz. Be merry.
Yes, Celia, I show more mirth than I am mistress of. Unless you could teach me to forget a banished father, you must not learn me how to remember any extraordinary pleasure.
Herein I see thou lovest me not with the full weight that I love thee. If my uncle, thy banished father, had banished my uncle, the Duke thy father, so thou hadst been still with me, I could have taught my love to take thy father for mine. So wouldst thou, if the truth of thy love to me were so righteously tempered as mine is to thee.
Well, I will forget.
You know my father hath no child but I. And truly, when he dies, thou shalt be his heir. For what he hath taken away from thy father perforce, I will render thee again in affection. By mine honor, I will. And when I break that oath, let me turn monster. Therefore, my sweet Rose, my dear Rose, be merry.
From henceforth I will, cuz, and devise sports. Let me see. What think you of falling in love?
Marry, I prithee do, to make sport withal. But love no man in good earnest.
No.
Nor no further in sport neither, than with safety of a pure blush thou mayst in honor come off again.
What shall be our sport then?
Oh, here comes Monsieur Le Bon,
his mouth full of news.
Sure, Monsieur Le Bon. What's the news?
Fair princess, you're going to lose much good sport.
Sport? Of what color?
What color, madame? How shall I answer you?
As wit and fortune will...
Eh bien, j'allais justement vous dire. Good wrestling, ladies. And they are ready to perform it.
Let us see it, cuz.